Something like that.
Probably another 20 minutes, half hour, maybe.
Or, you know, a lot more.
Dude, that Subway, though.
Oh, dude, the Subway's good. Tastes so good.
I see you packing it like a football player. Makes
dude,
me want to tackle you for
like
it.
Like a little fucking pressure baby. Yeah.
Subway baby.
I'm just kind of hungry, though.
This is what I've looked forward to all of my life.
So, we are,
very excited.
So bad.
What is so good?
Coffee time in the morning. I had to go get a water from way up there because the roof is dry. We'll see. Forecast is saying it's supposed to clear up like later in the day and then your body goes.
Clouds are burning off, so it'll clear off.
Smoked salmon bagel on top of my Edgecumbe.
You're probably gonna be the first one to ever sled down Mount Edgecumbe Crater.
I mean, the way I see it is if you feel in control, you're probably not going fast enough.
Rock on.
10-4.
I mean, can't get my snow machine up here, so I figured I better bring a sled. That'll be fun.
Oh, that one was close. Oh! Oh! Yes!
This is definitely worth a watch.
What the hell was that?
Rock.
Wow. Where is he? There he is.
Oh, black fucking dot.
He's like a spider monkey going up there. I mean, he's really going for it. Yeah, Brady, go for it! Holy shit.
Holy shit is right.
I didn't watch the whole thing. I only watched it through the zoom lens. That's so much further than it looked like in the camera. Holy crap, he's so far away.
Have fun walking, bud.
And now you just need to trick it.
Go backwards!
Yeah, go backwards! Do a flip! It would be even cooler if you flipped it.
Swiss Bob making a new sled.
Yeah.
The rocks over there didn't do too well and it's a wee bit dirty inside. But it was a good time. Totally worth it. Great day on the mountain. Even though it's springtime. We still
Who
ride
cares?
Snow.
Yeah, we still ride snow.
We don't stop for nothing.
We don't stop because of
spring. Mother Nature.
No, we need Mother Nature,
snow.
But we
if you
just...
ain't giving us no screw... snow in the winter, yeah. We'll catch it in the springtime, I don't care.
That's true.
Gotta be shredding, pal. That's what it's all about. Shredding the gnar.
Just gotta shred it.
Gotta shred that gnar. Whatever it takes, man. If you gotta hike 3 days up a volcano, cool.
Cool.
Shredding gnar.
Shredding gnar.
Because we got all day.
We do got all day.
Well, not anymore. You can see the shadow of the volcano. That's kind of...
Yeah, that is kind of badass.
Yeah.
And a cruise ship out there.
Here we go.
Oh.
Now I'm coming in hot.
Oh shit, he's... There he is. Look at him go!
Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching as the credits all roll down. And crying, you know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage. And the thrill is gone.
Okay, we're recording.
Hold on, this is it.
Record. Okay. All right, so Chef Tyler here cooked up some beans, cut up some sausage in it, and
sausage from a German meat shop in Portland. Freshly here, brought in Sitka, props to Grandma, and
how
cooked
is
up
it?
In these beans. Tastes better than just about anything I've ever had today.
We got some bagels heating up on the stove. Got our nightly stock of firewood.
Shoes drying out.
Shoes are drying out. I'm gonna take mine off, and it's gonna stink up this whole place.
That bobsled ride didn't do too well on the keeping stuff dry motto.
Yeah, Roger. All right, well.
It was worth it.
I'm hungry, so I'm gonna eat.
We survived the night. Barely.
He stinks. My feet stink.
You stink.
It smells like Tyler.
My feet are my sleeping bag.
But your guys' farts stink like no other.
Anyways.
Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly. But the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. Stole the show. At least we stole the show.
alone.